all the same words over and over. And now, these are the words. Here it says, actually, you are going to tell me the words.
Not me.
Sorry, you almost tricked me.
Well,
as we read the words, we're going to write them in phonetics so we can see them. So,
very good.
Hine. Hine. Ma. Tov. You all know that word.
Nine.
Very good.
Shevet.
Very good. Shevet.
Achim.
Achim. Achim. Gam. Gam. Yes. Yahad.
Yahad.
Yahad. Hine means behold. Ma means what, or in this case, is translated as how as an exclamation, like how wonderful.
Oh.
Okay, like how in that sense. Tov, what is tov?
Good.
Good, very good. U, or normally you have seen it as ve, with the two dots under, but it's the same thing. Just the letter Vav means and. And again, the word ma, that is, again,
what
or how, in the sense of exclamation. Naim means pleasant. Ine ma. Tov, u ma, naim, shevet. Shevet comes from the verb to dwell. Okay, it means sometimes it's translated the same verb as to sit down. Okay, it's the same, to sit down, to settle in a land, as to inhabit that land. And because of that, it's also to dwell. Shevet. Achim.
Brothers.
Very good. Achim is brothers. Okay, so far we have, behold how good and how pleasant to dwell, brothers. And then the last two words, we can read them together, although they are two different words. We have gam, yachad. Okay, and I'm gonna go first to yachad. Yachad means together. Okay, so...
Okay, that's what sounds like echad.
Exactly, so yachad is connected to the word that you were thinking about, Brenda, that is echad. Echad means one.
Right.
Now, yachad means together. But because Hebrew is an ancient and holy language, obviously the words together and one are connected in the root. Okay, because if you are together, then you are one. In the translation, and I do like this, you will see that this verse is translated how good and how pleasant it is for brothers to dwell together in unity. Mm-hmm. But together in unity, you don't have two words in the Hebrew. That's a point for the translators, that because they didn't see the word together as enough for the word yahad, and they wanted to convey also the sense of unity because of one. It's the same root, the chad part. Okay, so yahad means together, but together as one. And the word gam, sometimes, like here, that particular word is not translated because it has the function also to emphasize the word that comes after it. Okay, so in this case, it says how good and how pleasant it is for brothers to dwell gam yahad. It's just translated as together, but gam is emphasizing the yahad. Okay, so it doesn't have the sense of also or even. Sometimes they translate the word gam in some verses. You will see in the Old King James, they write, yeah. But you know when you are reading a prophecy or something and it says, yeah, that it doesn't really make a lot of sense in modern English, but it's just trying to emphasize what is being said. So that is generally the word gam, that is translated as that. So, try to say it with me, and then we try to sing it, okay? Hine ma tov u'ma na'im shevet achim gam yachad. 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 Yes. Pretend that you have something stuck in the back of your throat and you're trying to get it out. But don't get it out for real. It's just for the sound. Okay, so let's try it. Sometimes some words are made a little longer and sometimes a little shorter. Yes.
You skipped. Uma.
Ine ma tov uma na'im shevet achim gam yachad. Ine ma tov uma na'im shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov shevet. Oh, you are right. Yes, second time. You are right. So the second time. That's a very good, okay? That shows that you are paying attention. So the second time, or that would be like the third time, it goes over when it changes the tune. It will say, Ine ma tov shevet achim gam yachad. Ine ma tov shevet achim gam yachad. And it leaves out umanaim. So it says, instead of behold how good and how pleasant for brothers to dwell in unity, it will say, Behold how good for brothers to dwell in unity. Okay, so we go again. Very good. So that will be on the third time when it changes the tune, okay? Right. Let's try to do it again. You got it?